Hello, welcome back. Today we are going to use the gain plugin. It's a very simple plugin. To be honest, that's the kind of plugin that I will never use. If you want to add some gain, just put the gain at the source of your signal. So we are just going to tweak the knobs, and it's not going to get more than 1 minute. So let's check this out. So, as I said, nothing's very special. Thanks for watching. See you soon, guys.